has been a shooting. Let's take you live down there and speak to Jeremy Thompson.
The victim, Simon Ross, was a veteran reporter with the Guardian newspaper in London. He was pronounced dead at the scene.
Simon Ross, a reporter with the Guardian newspaper.